This is Ashleigh.
Hello?
And well, let's just say Ashleigh forgot it was picture day.
Oh my god, no way.
No clothes, oh my god, did I forget this? Let's rewind a bit. Hey, did you know picture day was today?
Oh, no way.
Oh my god, what's gonna wear today? I don't know what to wear and I have no clothes. Oh my gosh, but I forget this.
You do.
Ashleigh's gonna show you how she went from trash to fab just in time for picture day.
Back to my channel. Today I did a kind of a picture day makeup tutorial slash like if you're taking pictures, this is what your makeup can be. So if you guys have like a license picture, ID picture, school picture day, or just have a photo shoot with your friends, you guys can do this makeup look for. So I did the makeup and I also gave you guys some tips on what to wear, things that you shouldn't wear for pictures, especially like if you're taking like just like a picture, a random picture or a license picture, because you don't want it to look awkward, and like tips on your hair and stuff like that. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if it helps you guys, let me know down below and give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in the video. So for my makeup, I'm starting off with a primed and moisturized face. I'm going straight into foundation. This is my go-to foundation. This is the CoverGirl 3-in-1, and as you guys can tell, I've gotten a lot darker over the summer, so this is really light for my skin color, but I made it work. Also, I used a brush to blend this out. Brush gave me higher coverage than a beauty blender would. Then, after I'm done with that, I am using a concealer to conceal my under eye circles. Then I'm kind of baking my under eyes, you can't really tell, but I put powder under there and then I just kind of like waited like a minute and then I wiped it off. And I used the rest of that powder to set the rest of my face. Then I'm contouring my cheekbones because whenever you take a photo, especially if you're pale, your face can tend to kind of like get lost in your size of your face and everything. So contouring will keep your cheekbones and everything dimensioned. And then I also went ahead and highlighted my cheeks with this Tarte palette. This is like a blush from Tarte, and also I used some blush from this e.l.f. palette just to kind of add some color back into my face. Next, I'm taking the Maybelline Color Tattoo, and this is in Barely Branded. Remember those days when this was super popular? Yep, well, I'm using that again. So I'm starting off with that, and then I'm taking this Nudes palette that I'll try and link down below if I can find it, but I'm taking this like transition pink color. It's really pretty, and I just put that in my crease and kind of use that as a transition color. And then I'm taking my Color Bible palette, and I'm taking this really pretty plum color and just putting that in my outer corner to kind of deepen up the look. This makeup look will look really pretty on green eyes and make your makeup stand out, but it looks good on every eye color, but green will look so pretty. Then I'm taking a like brown shimmery color from the Color Bible palette and putting that on the center of my lid, blending everything out. Then I'm taking a black liner and lining my tight line with that, curling my lashes. And then for mascara, I'm taking this mascara by Essence and like Princess, it's called like Lash Princess, I think. I put that on my upper and lower lashes. Lower lashes are kind of important when taking photos because you want them to stand out as well. So I went ahead and put it there as well.
Now, the best way to make your brows stand out, if you have crazy eyebrows and you can't fill them in, is just to highlight your brow bone. So I'm gonna edit that. Don't worry, I will get them waxed soon. Just haven't had the time to do so yet. And then I put on some lip color, which I'll link it down below because I don't remember what it's called. But that's my finished look. I love this. I just took my hair down, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna wear my hair natural on picture day or not. But for the video, I just kind of did since I didn't feel like straightening it. But yeah, that's my finished makeup look.
What not to wear, because this can be taken very easily. You can easily screw your picture up from wearing a wrong kind of top, believe it or not, even though it's just a top. So these are things that you want to refrain from.
First thing you want to refrain from is tank tops that have awkward straps, and also tank tops or any shirts that have small patterns that can distract the camera from your beautiful pretty face. So I'm gonna give this tank top a no. Oh my god, where's my shirt? Oh, I'm wearing one. It's just a strapless shirt, but in your picture, you won't see it, and you'll look naked, and that's just not a cute look for you. So this one's gonna be a no as well. Deep cut shirts tend not to look really pretty in photos, especially portrait photos, because it just kind of like goes into nowhere, and it looks kind of awkward, so that's a no. Also, cardigans on top of shirts, or jackets, or jean jackets just don't look nice, so I'm gonna give those all a no as well. However, you can take off the cardigan and the cute tank top, and add a cute statement necklace, or just a small dainty necklace, and that will be perfect for a photo. Say no to distracting prints that can bring the attraction away from your face and onto the shirt, and can possibly make you look like a grandma.
Though I just got finished telling you guys a whole bunch of things that you should and should not wear on picture day, I want to stress the importance of wear whatever the heck you want, whatever makes you feel comfortable, whatever you feel the perfect in, whether it's too busy of a pattern, whether it makes you look like a grandma, whether it looks like you're not wearing a shirt at all, wear what makes you feel comfortable in your own skin.
And here's my outfit that I chose to wear on picture day. So I'm wearing this gray t-shirt that I got from H&M, and I added a bralette for pretty detailing. My jeans are from Hollister, but of course those don't matter because you won't see them in the picture.
Enjoy this video, and I hope it helps you figure out what to wear and what to do for your makeup on picture day, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.